In this presentation, we will be learning about Kalsarpa Dosha and how to know if one has it and how to remedy it. So let's dive in. Now, if you are doing everything right in your life and still not getting the happiness and success that you deserve, how else are you going to explain it if not for some kind of dosha in your kundali? Birth chart. And it's one of those doshas that we are going to talk about at length in this guide. The Kalsarpa Dosha. What it is and the many remedies to reduce its effects. So what exactly is Kalsarpa Dosha? According to Vedic astrology, the deeds you have done in your past life follow you in all your next lives. So, if you have done something immoral, you are going to have to make it right during your time on earth in different lifetimes. This is what begins the entire cycle of Kalsarpa Dosha. Some of the mysteries around this dosha have been compiled. They are people who have sacrificed or killed an animal who hadn't caused them harm in any in their previous life are usually born with Kalsarpa Dosha. People who have killed snakes in their past lives or in their current life have Kalsarpa Dosha too. If someone died with an unfulfilled desire in their past lives, their current life on earth will be affected by this dosha too. Let us now explore how to find out if one has Kalsarpa Yoga in one's birth chart. Here are some of the difficulties that might be an indication that the bad luck coming your way is a result of Kalsarpa Yoga. If one gets deadly dreams, repeated dreams where your relatives or loved ones, even your ancestors, die. If one has dreams of snakes, dreams of dead snakes or snakes biting you and chasing you. If one has certain phobias, fearing a snake is one thing, but developing an extreme phobia of snakes is different. If you have it, it might be an indication of Kalsarpa Dosha. Also, people with this dosha might have a fear of heights, getting strangled by someone, drowning and being left alone. That said, if you have Kalsarpa Dosha, then there are remedies to reduce its effect as well. Here's what you can do. First remedy is the Panchakshari Mantra. To beseech, Lord Shiva brings relief and mercy. So chant Om Namah Shivaya 108 times daily. Another remedy is offering your prayers to Rahu, which is in another way to seek forgiveness of your ill deeds from your past life. So chant the Beej Mantra 108 times daily. Final remedy is fasting on every Nag Panchami. That will bring great relief. Seeking forgiveness from who you harmed is one of the best ways of atonement. So visit a Nag Mandir on every Nag Panchami and offer milk and flour as a token of respect. Let us also discuss many miscellaneous remedies to reduce the peak effects of Kalsarpa Dosha. Do not forget to chant the Kalsarpa Jap Gayatri Mantra daily. If possible, submerge 108 metal idols of Nag Nagin in a river, River Ganga being the most fruitful. Pleasing Shani Dev will also bring mercy. So, do visit a peepal tree on every Saturday and water it. It will please Shani Dev, the lord of war and fury. If he blesses you with good luck, the wrath of Kalsarpa Dosha will reduce. On a closing note, one has to live with his own karma. You cannot change what you did in your past life. It's gone. But doing the right things in this life will add to your karma and you will be rewarded accordingly. So whether or not you have the Kalsarpa Dosha, keep your deeds clean. Have compassion and donate to the needy.